Hello everyone, if you guys haven't already, like, comment and subscribe, push notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube. Today it's going to be Sonya Deville versus Sasha Banks, Mecedes, Justin, Varnardo.
Time to put your hair up and square up. Well, you don't have any hair, but you get the point.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Chemung, New Jersey, Sonya Deville.
Tremendous athlete. Sasha Banks out here and ready for competition. Banks considers herself the blueprint of WWE, the standard bearer.
It's hard to deny any of that, Michael. Unparalleled in-ring work, self-confidence, through the roof, and heck, she's always looking like $1 million. Sasha Banks is every bit the standard bearer she claims to be, and she proves it every time the bell rings.
Shoulders down to the count, and the shoulders up.
She still has a lot more in her.
Here we go, all the way.
way to topple the competition. Hurling your own body like that is insane. Re-enters under the ropes. Leg traps. Looking for the heel hook stretch. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. She's taking a beating here. At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth. Banks is a moving target. Smart strategy by Sasha, attacking at full speed to maximize the power of her attacks. She's got her in her sights. What a shot. This superstar making an incredible comeback. Tapping deep into the energy reserve, still in the fight.
Well, we knew that was coming. Oh, she's out.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
outsider. She's only aggravating her competition at this point. She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer.
She has taken this situation to another level.
If you guys haven't already, like, comment and subscribe, push notification bell to be notified if you come up play on YouTube. Hope you guys have loved this match. Love you all so much. Hope you enjoyed it. Peace out.